What are you doing for your max effort exercises now? What exercises have you are you rotating in your own training right now?
Upper body or lower body or both?
Both.
What I like to do on max effort day is have fun. I mean, I've been at this too long to sit here and slapping each other on the face, you know, calling each other names for not getting it. If I do that stuff now, I won't have a training partner. So, you know, I get in there and we try to make it as fun as possible and a game out of it, you know. And so I like to rotate the exercise every week because I get very bored doing the same one 2 or 3 weeks in a row. So, for instance, on squats, we'll do the cambered bar squats 1 week, see what we can get. You know, if I'm hitting triples or doubles with it, I say, I'll do a few singles at the end here, see what I can get, you know. I do the safety power squat bar, which everyone hates but me, you know. I'm going to do that for 2 or 3 reps. It takes a long time for me to warm up. Once I'm warmed up, I'll hit a few singles and I'm done, you know. So I just change it all. Buffalo bar, then we'll do like a buffalo bar with chains, buffalo bar with chains and bands, weight releasers, you know. Just something fun all the time, just so you're not bored stiff. The bench, I have to rotate every week because, you know, I just won't even come to train if I have to do the same thing I did the week before. So we make it fun. We try to beat each other. We laugh at each other if you miss, you know. And it's humiliating and exhilarating at the same time. You know, when you have a great day, you're on top of the world. When you have a bad day, you know, it's like, I just want to get the rest of this training over with and go home.
How often would you say you come back to the same exercise again?
Once every 12 weeks to... Could be 8 to 12 weeks, minimum 8, maximum 12, maybe 15 weeks, maybe twice a year we do one lift, you know.
So you're not really too concerned about it, it's just whatever you feel like doing.
Yeah, because the group collectively decides what we do, or I decide what we do. If I have to decide what we do, it's not going to be that fun for everybody, you know. But if the group decides, it's always something pretty general they'll go after it because they all pick that lift and that's what they want to do. I've done them all, so I don't really care what they pick. I'll just go full steam ahead with it. Yeah.